back in the day, I didn't really pay attention to how I was mentally, how I was spiritually per se, and it really affected me. I didn't know how to handle stresses at a high level. And when I was a junior going into my senior year of college, I had a lot of stress on me and I didn't know how to handle it. For several months on end, 2-3 months, I would call my parents crying every single night. And I didn't know why. I didn't know what was going on. I was just so upset and so sad all the time. And I ended up going to a sports psychologist because it was time. My parents were like, you can't keep calling us crying every night. Like, you need to be an active participant in your own rescue. And so I finally stepped up and tried to fight the stigma of going to a sports psychologist. And when I did, it was the best decision I could have made because it totally changed my perspective on how I was feeling and what I was thinking and perceiving myself as. So breathing techniques, figuring out how to deal with stress and manage it in a way where I could operate normally throughout the day. So she taught me a lot of stuff and I went to see her a couple times and that changed everything for me. And since then I've learned how to cope with stress and manage effectively. So I think the big takeaway from what I wish I would have known, don't be afraid to ask for help. Do not be afraid to reach out because there's always someone there willing to help you and wanting you to be the best possible version of yourself.